And the first stage is the stage when the daughter is at the age from 3 to 5 years old. At this age, at 3, the little girl already knows that she is a girl and her daddy is a boy. She knows that her mommy is a girl too, and she sees the relationship between parents. At this age, she wants to compete with her mother for father's attention. She wants to be the little princess. She wants to be the favorite one in the house, and she is trying to get all attention that she can. When she's competing with her mother, she might say something like, "Mommy, you should stay at home and cook dinner, and I and daddy, we will go for a walk, or we will go to see a movie." Often she wants to sleep in the same bed with her parents, specifically in between her mother and daddy, because she wants kind of like move away her mother and replace her. She wants to take her place. At this age, it's extremely important for little girl to lose the competition. And the father should tell her something like, "You're beautiful, I love you very, very much, but I'm married to your mother and I'm husband and your mother is my wife. When you're gonna grow up, you're gonna fall in love with a strong, successful man who will love you as much as I do. You will fall in love with him and you will get married, and one day you will have kids like me and your mother right now." And the girl might say that, "No, I want to marry you, daddy." And that's normal, that's okay. But the daddy should explain his little girl that he loves her and he also loves her mother and he is married to her mother. And a lot of times this does not happen in a family because the daddy is afraid to hurt his little girl's feelings, or sometimes he does not know how to react and he puts her into priority between him and his wife. And if the daughter did not learn this lesson, if this does not happen, if she did not lose the competition, then when she grows up, she will be attracted to a triangle relationship. She will be attracted by a married man, or she might fall in love with a man who has a girlfriend, who has a wife, who is emotionally unavailable. She will be going from one painful toxic relationship to another. She will be suffering from love addiction. Why? Because she did not lose the competition many, many years ago. And she believes subconsciously that if she was able to win the competition with her mother, then she can win a competition with any woman. And if she was able to earn her daddy's heart, then she can fight for any man. And if the man is married, or if he's dating somebody, or if he is emotionally unavailable from previous relationships, she believes deep inside of her that one day he will fall in love with her, that one day he will forget his wife, leave his wife, leave his girlfriend, and forget about his previous relationship, and he will fall in love with her. But real life and her relationship with the father is two different stories. And in real life, often those women feel lonely and they don't know what to do. They truly don't understand why they are going through those painful relationships when they had such a beautiful relationship with her dad. And, you know, a lot of people saying if you had a great relationship with your dad, then you will be happy and it will be easy for you to find the great man. But it's not always like that. So at the age between 3 and 5, the little girl should feel loved, should be surrounded by love, but at the same time, she should lose the competition with her mother. And her daddy should tell her that, "I love you very, very much, But I married your mother, and one day you will find your man, you will find your husband, and you will be loved, and you will feel happy with him, and you will have a happy family with him, like right now, me and your mommy, we have you, and you will have your kids as well.